Hello children, today I have come to teach you parts of animals and birds in science. By watching this video, let us learn about the different parts of animals and birds.
Parts of animals and birds: whiskers, paw, tail, hoofs, horns, beak, feather, claw, and wing. Children, keep practicing this at home. Thank you.